Okay, so to make an M1T, you are going to put your finger under the yarn and make a hook with it. With your right hand needle, pick up that stitch, that yarn, from back to front, and then let go. So if I bring my yarn to the front, you can see that it's in between those two stitches. So now you can continue knitting.